This video is brought to you by petbugs.co.za. I'm Mandy Sermon. This is a giant blonde, n.tripepii. As you can see, she's got a nice and fluffy sack in her mouth. It's quite big. I'm not going to disturb her or move her away just to show you the size of it, because if I do stress her, she will eat it. I was actually just about to feed her. I didn't even know she had a sack, but voila. So, and from today, we will leave it for 26 days and then pull the sack. If she gets too skinny, maybe sooner. We normally leave the sack for 28 days, except for spiders that we know is known for eating the sack. So I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you for watching.